Declaring the winner by TKO, Carlos Bemola.
Bemola just charged forward. He ducks the head, charges forward, grabs a leg again. He said he used to be stronger than most of the heavyweights he fought, now at 205. This could be a huge advantage in the career of Carlos Bemola over the long haul.
I absolutely think so.
Bemola fought in his UFC debut at 222 pounds, so he said getting to 205, that was not a problem at all.
Beautiful sprawl from Carlos Bemola.
Go! And a big slam there to Bemola after the nice submission escape. And now, to be a nice escape, John. A nice slam deeply after that. He's on top now, working away. Now, Kyle trying to work on off. And once he's again, encounter a ground for Bemola. But he found himself in trouble, not once, not twice, but three times.
You